thermometers tell us if we have fever. Come on everyone, solve this problem in your notebooks. I don't want anybody talking. Caterpillar, what is going on? I said no talking.
Professor, I think Oyster is not feeling well.
Oyster, what's wrong?
Professor, I'm feeling weak and cold.
I think you might be running a temperature. I'll get the thermometer. Oyster, open your mouth.
Professor, how does the thermometer tell us whether we have fever or not?
A thermometer helps us measure temperature. It has liquid mercury in a long and clear tube. This expands and rises up in the tube when it comes in contact with something hot. So when the thermometer is put in somebody's mouth, the liquid will rise if the person has fever, and the scale on the thermometer tells us what the temperature is. Nowadays, we also have thermometers with special sensors that detect heat. Oyster, you are running a temperature. We will have to contact your parents and let them know. Come along with me. Caterpillar, please mind the class while I'm gone. And class, solve the problems on page 105. I do not want any noise from this class. Mouth, the liquid will rise if the person has fever, and the scale on the thermometer tells us what the temperature is. Nowadays, we also have thermometers with special sensors that detect